Hey everybody, welcome from Boulder, Colorado. Thanks for tuning in this afternoon. I'm Tom Morris. I'm going to be playing the seventh edition of Corn Tunes today. It's about 50 minutes. Today I'm asking for you to consider making a donation to the Equal Justice Initiative, which is committed to ending mass incarceration, excessive punishment, challenging racial and social injustice, protecting basic human rights for the most vulnerable people in American society. Great organization, so please consider that. I think the email is in the post. So anyway, I posted a set list on Friday. Today you'll be hearing some Richard Thompson, some Joni Mitchell, some Elvis Costello, Led Zeppelin, R.E.M., Pierre Bensoussin, who may be new to some or most of you, the Black Keys, a few others. I'm going to start with a Richard Thompson song, and it has a fairly stark contrast between the verses and the choruses. And it has always reminded me of an interview that Bjork did with the classical composer Arvo Pärt. And if you love umlauts, you cannot get more umlauts than that. So in any event, he was explaining one of his compositions, and he said that it was kind of a two-line composition. He said, one line is my sin, and the other line is forgiveness. And I'm sure Richard Thompson doesn't think about it quite in those terms for this particular song. But as I said, there's a stark contrast between the verses and the choruses, and the verses are sort of, I've screwed up, I recognize it. And then the choruses are, hey, can you forgive me? And let's move forward. So this is called Word Unspoken, Sight Unseen.
Of slow and hidden pain by all and any means, and all the past I shall erase, never look again a child's memories. But if you'll have me to to you, a shell make of me one. what you must, and I shall avenge. And what you need I cannot tell, so I will sweep the dust, patch and mend. But if you'll have me to
song. So this next one is a Elvis Costello song, and if any of you have ever seen that website, it's called despair.com. It's quite good for those with the dry humor, and it is got this particular section in it that reminds me of this song. And you know what they really do is they have sort of motivational posters but with demotivational sayings on them. And so there was this one that says, you know, have you ever thought that the only constant in all of your dissatisfying relationships is you, meaning you yourself. It's the only constant. So maybe think about that. And this song, it's a bit of that. So there's sort of a, as you go through the verses, there is a dawning awareness that the mistakes and the troubles have one source. So let's think about that. Anyway, Elvis Costello, the King of America.
He thought he was the King of America. Well, they pour Coca-Cola just like vintage wine. I try hard not to become hysterical, but I'm not sure if I'm laughing or crying. I wish that I could push a button and talk in the past and not the present tense, and watch this hurting feeling disappear like it was common sense. It was a fine idea at the time. Now it's a brilliant mistake. She said that she was working for the ABC News. There was as much of the alphabet as she knew how. The perfume was unspeakable. It lingered in the air like our artificial laughter on the mantle of affairs. Oh, I said, I see you know him. Isn't that very fortunate for you? She showed me his calling card. He came third or fourth, and there was more than one or two. He was a fine idea at the time. Now he's a brilliant mistake. But it was just the boulevard of broken dreams. The trick they do with mirrors and with chemicals. The words of love and whispers and the acts of love and screams. I wish that I could push a button and talk in the past and not the present tense. And watch this loving feeling disappear like it was common sense. I was a bright idea at the time. Now I'm a brilliant mistake.
Fun. Thank you, Elvis, for that. I wish I could do some more of your stuff someday. I'll just have to figure that out. This next song, I have no idea what the lyrics are about, but it mentions little boys and little girls, and today's Father's Day, so happy Father's Day to everybody out there. And this is an R.E.M. song called Catapult. For some reason, I have no idea.
Turn it off. Coward in a hole. remembers this. Hear the howl of the rope, the question. Did we miss anything? Did we miss anything? Did we miss anything? Did we miss anything? Catapult, catapult, catapult. Catapult, catapult, catapult.
All right, that goes way back. Early 80s, first album from R.E.M. This one goes back even further, and it covers a relationship from Hello to Goodbye in three very short verses. So that's very efficient. Girl in the sand, is this place at your command? Can I stay here for a while just to see your sweet, sweet smile? Old enough now to change your name when so many love you. Is it the same? It's the woman in you makes you want to play this game. Is this not the way it seems? Purple words on a gray background. To be a woman and to be turned down. Old enough now to change your name when so many love you. Is it the same? It's the woman in you makes you want to play this game. Hello, Ruby in the dust. Has your band begun to rust? After all the sin we had, I was hoping that we'd turn bad. Old enough now to change your name when so many love you. Is it the same? It's the woman in you makes you want to play this game. All right, that I think was 1969, quite a while ago. Good. This next one is slightly newer. This is, I think, maybe 72 or so. And it's a Joni Mitchell song. It's about being homesick and yet traveling. And I guess that's when you're homesick, when you're not home. This is called California. And I distinctly remember first time I figured out the chords to this song, I was at a family reunion at a beach on Lake Michigan at a place called Empire. We were having a kind of a barbecue dinner on the last night of the reunion, and I just stumbled on, you know, this chord, and it's not that unusual chord. It's a G major seventh, but I heard that and I was like, hey, I've heard that chord, I know where that goes. And I just sat there and figured this song out, and that was many long years ago, but here it goes. Sitting in a park in Paris, France, reading the news and stir looks bad. They won't give peace a chance. That was just a dream some of us had. Still a lot of lands to see, but I wouldn't want to stay here. It's too old and cold, it's settling its ways here. All about California, California, I'm coming home. I'm gonna see the folks I dig. I'll even kiss a sunset pig. California, I'm coming home. I met a redneck on a Grecian Isle, who did the goat dance very well. He gave me back my smile, but he kept my camera to sell. Oh, the rogue, the red, red rogue, he cooked good omelets and stew. I might have stayed on with them all, but my heart cried out for you. Oh, California, California, I'm coming home. Oh, make me feel good, rock and roll band. You're my biggest fan, but California, I'm going home. Are full of strangers. All the news of home you read just give you the blues. Just give you the blues. So I got a ticket, I got a plane to Spain. Went to a party down a red dirt road. There were a lot of pretty people there, reading Rolling Stone, reading Vogue. Said, how long can you hang around? Said, a week, maybe two, just until my skin turns brown. Then I'm going home to California. California, I'm coming home. Well, can you take me as I am, strung out on another man? California, I'm coming home. So lonely when you're walking and the streets are full of strangers. All the news of home you read, more about the war and of bloody changes. Oh, can you take me as I am? Can you take me as I am? Ooh, can you take me as I am? All right. Quick guitar change here. So I'm going to play us. That was a Joni Mitchell song, and this song is allegedly about Joni Mitchell. Well, I don't know what the truth is, as is true of so many of these things. But I used to play this song a lot for my kids when they were swinging in the bassinet, swinging on the swing, putting them to sleep. I may have the same effect on others, who knows? So anyway, this is a Led Zeppelin song. It's called Going to California.
Spend my days with a woman unkind, smoke my stuff and drank all my wine. Made up my mind, gonna make a new start, going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me about a girl out there, love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Taking my chances on a big jet plane, wondering how the devil they're all the same. Oh, the sky was red and the sea was gray, wondering how tomorrow could ever follow today. Mountain and the canyon start to tremble and shake, children of the sun begin to awake. Watch out. Seems like the wrath of the god got a punch on the nose. You know it started to flow. I think I might be sinking. Throw me a line if I reach you in time. Meet you up there where the path runs straight and high. Find a queen without a king. They say she plays guitar and cries and sings. La 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 la. Ride a white mare through the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Standing on a hill in a cabin of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems.
Right. That went okay, except for the part that didn't. So this next one is also a Led Zeppelin, and I spent the last 2 weeks practicing a different Led Zeppelin song, and then today I looked at my list and was like, oh, that's not what I said I was going to do. So this also could be interesting. Here's song about moving on.
Leaves are falling all around. It's time I was on my way. Thanks to you, I'm much obliged. It was such a pleasant stay. But now it's time for me to go. The autumn moon lights my way. Now I smell the rain, and with it pain, and it's headed my way. Oh, sometimes I grow so tired. But I know there's one thing I got to do. Ramble on alone. Now's the time is now. Sing my song. Going round the world, I gotta find my girl. Been this way 10 years today. Ramble on. Gotta find the queen of all my dreams. Got no time for spreading roots. The time has come to be gone. Look to our health, we drank 1,000 times. It's time to ramble on. The time is now. Sing my song. Going around the world, I gotta find my girl. On my way. Been this way 10 years today. Ramble on. Gotta find the queen of all my dreams. Mine's a tale that can't be told. My freedom I hold dear. How years ago and days of old, the magic filled the air. 'Twas in the darkest depths of Mordor I met a girl so fair. The coward, an evil one, crept up and slipped away with her. The time is now. Sing my song. Going round the world, I gotta find my girl. On my way. Been this way 10 years today. Ramble on. Gotta find the queen of all my dreams.
Always loved that song. All right, I'm going to switch things up a little bit and play a couple finger-picking songs. And these are both by Pierre Bensusan. He's a French-Algerian guitarist, finger-picker, player of Dadgad, tunings extraordinaire. And we'll require a tiny bit of retuning, but not too much. So this first one is called Lac des Abesses, Abesses maybe, plural. And so it's the Abbess's Lake, but it has sort of a sea chanty feel to it. So perhaps the Abbess's Lake is very large, I don't know. In any event, Here it is. What is the best Pierre Pensu song? Susanna Luck des Abbes. This one is called De Trilport à Faublane. Trilport and Faublane are both little villages outside of Paris. And this song kind of gives the feeling of that you're going on a walk from one to the other. As the title suggested, from Trilport to Faublane. Thank you. Great guitarist. Check him out. I've got two more songs. And these will involve a little bit of rock and roll. And the first one is a Richard Thompson song, and this is the only Richard Thompson song of his that I play that is electric. He plays a ton of electric stuff, but I guess I've always been mainly attracted to the acoustic stuff. So for a little change of scenery, I have this song, which has fairly obscure lyrics, but I think it's sort of about how hard it is to get good help these days. Particularly, perhaps, when you're looking for a backing musician in the context of this song. Anyway. So here it is. It's called Fork in the Road. I don't know what she's saying, but the sound of it bewitches. It's over my head. She thinks she's queen for a day. Hooray! Which way did passion or poison? Which way did the highway cut? All questions, no answers. Standing here at the fork in the road. The fork in the road. Over my head. She thinks she's queen for a day. Hooray! Which way, passion or poison? Which way the highway cut? All questions, no answers. Standing here at the fork in the road. That way. Hooray! Which way, passion or poison? Which way get the highway cut? All questions, no answers. Standing here at the fork in the road. Which way, passion or poison? Which way get the highway cut? All questions, no answers, standing here at the fork in the road. The fork in the road. All right, Richard, a little electric Richard there. Fun stuff. All right, this last song. It's a Black Keys song. It's a major hit. I have no idea what it's about. But it's also fun to play. We'll see how the looper cooperates. We all know that went down a few weeks ago. Thank you very much for tuning in. See you in 2 weeks. That's the plan. Take care.